Don't know why I do it to myself, but there you go.
Stations.
Enemy force detected.
We've lost two DDs already.
Smoke generator started.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Smoke screen set.
Thank you.
Engine boost activated.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Nah, rank's no my cup of tea, dude.
Smoke generator started.
I used to play ranked when, you know, it was worth playing for me anyway. You know, with the pirate flag and all that kind of good stuff. How'd you get steel? You can get it through clan operations, you can get it through the pass, the battle pass and stuff. You won't get it as quickly, but you know. That's what I'm saying to you. You can get it through playing.
Ship is on fire. Engine boost activated.
You can get it playing. Not ranked. Like you can get it playing normally, just with the battle pass. I'll show you. 2 seconds. So, steel. Fuck off with these. See, like your battle pass here. You can get steel through this. Also, you can get steel, you know, later on in the year if you buy, like, the Santa crates and things like that, or the snowflakes. You can get steel off snowflakes, so for every tier 10 that you have, you get a super container at Christmas time. So, if you've got a lot of, you know, tier 10s, then you'll be able to get your steel that way. Alternatively, join a clan. If you do clan battles, then you will get steel from doing the clan battles. Welcome back, HUD. Hey, Star-Lord. Don't think any of the guys are on yet. There you go. So there's various different ways that you can get steel. What do I want to play? And then obviously your method, which is just plain ranked. But as I say, I don't play ranked. So I used to years ago, not now. Yeah. It'll be better once I get a bloody job. At least it's the weekend for you guys. Boy, начинается. Took you 3 years to get the first steel ship. Well, I mean, a lot of the times, as I said to you back in the day, I used to do a lot of clan battles. I used to do a lot of ranked. But the way that they changed it just means that I don't personally like it. It's just, it's not my cup of tea. And I have just about every steel ship in the game, apart from there's one submarine, I'm not interested in it, the Gato. I don't play submarines, so I've got no reason to get it. You have Valelo. It's basically a shit Worcester. I've got no reason to spend steel on it. But I have every other steel ship, just like I have every research bureau ship. This is the newest research bureau ship. So if you've got, you know, the reset, this is a new research bureau ship, new Dutch ship. I can't say it. Borg is one of the best ships in the game. And comparables, top notch, but it's AP. Z42, nah. No interested in that.
Хорошо сработали.
Well, it's the same difference. I mean, I have both. Ragnar I got just purely for the kind of collection aspects of it. Oh, you haven't played it in a while? You have to dodge bombs? Did you not always? I mean, I'm not a CV person, so... There is some new CV tactics, like smoke dropping and things like that. Yeah, mines. And other such bullshit mechanics. As if they didn't have enough. Have some more. Have some more bullshit. Heisenberg, how are you?
Вижу крейсер противника. Thank you.
захватить отмеченную точку.
Oh, that side's getting pushed. Look at all the ships dying. It's the weekend, of course. I liked it, you know, when I first tried it, to be honest with you. It plays very, very similar to Hindenburg. Like, very, very similar. Oh no, the Conqueror's the Conqueror. Yeah, I've got the Hector. Hector's good, I like that.
Пожарная тревога. Неполадки устранены.
Unfortunately, I ain't got nowhere to go.
Внимание, обнаружено сменить противника.
Жду приказов.
Сконцентрировать огонь.
Команда противника близка к победе.
Торпеды прямо по курсу. Торпеды слева по борту.
Oh, I know he's looking at me.
Противника.
Yep. Doing well today. Teams are absolutely shitty. Yeah, so in terms of the ships, research bureau's complete. They're all done. As for the steel ships, I've got three because I wasn't interested in the Z-42. Definitely not interested in Gato, and definitely not interested in Vallejo. Coal ships, all done. Yeah, they're all done. So yeah, I'll only really buy spend the steel on something that's worthwhile, or I think it's going to be worthwhile. I don't think we've really bought anything in the steel ships that's been shit. The Roosevelt turned out to be a bit disappointing, but yeah, that is what it is. The guns in the Shikishima are a pain in the ass, but it's a good ship. But the guns are a pain in the ass. Hector just looks like a Belfast, really. I'm being honest. Do 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 do. La 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 la. If the teams prove to be shit today, we'll be going to Diablo 4 quicker than expected. But I'm trying to please everybody, I'm trying to play this, trying to do Diablo, you know. Star-Lord, you still there?
Action stations.
Maybe not.
Good luck and fair seas.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon. Enemy cruiser sighted.
Smoke generator started.
Hey, Chew Donkey. I don't see a lot of them get used, to be honest with you. And I don't know if that's because, you know, they can be quite tricky to play, or...
Smoke screen set.
It was just when someone mentioned, you know, trying to get it. I thought, well, I've not played it in a while.
Enemy aircraft carrier detected.
Torpedoes to port.
Everything seems to be dependent on my teammates.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Enemy battleship sighted. Thank you.
Smoke generator started.
Oof is something that you will hear a lot at when you're playing this ship. It's an oof ship.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target. All stations, requesting fire on the designated target.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Torpedoes to port.
Yep. Again, just teams not knowing how to play the objectives and just sitting back here.
The enemy is about to win.
Why do I get to babysit them? Why is that? Why do I need to have them?
Well done, Commander.
I don't normally bring it out this early, but that's what it is. You played the new modes with the mine layers, Dice? How was it? Not much different. Oh, don't let a leadership hear you say that. We'll never hear the end of it.
Let's give them a hard time.
Battle starts.
Many thanks.
The mines aren't too rough for the BB, you can drop depth charges on them to blow them up. Yeah, but that's just designed to waste your... That's just designed to waste your drops, so you don't go for submarines. Because, like, who on earth asked for this ship? Do you know what I mean? Like, who asked for mines to get introduced? Who asked for submarines to get introduced? We were all quite happy just complaining about CVs, and that's all you had to complain about. Not now. Not now. Then everybody that complained about CVs, be careful what you fucking wish for. And that goes to show that you really should be careful of what you wish for.
Thank you.
you're not happy about that? Let us make you even more unhappy.
Enemy destroyer detected.
He's activated French mode. Well, Jean Bart never had a good time, did he? I need you to help me out here, game. We, you know, actually get me some fucking RNG. I'm sure that Jean Bart will play again. 10 out of 10.
Enemy battleship detected. Enemy cruiser detected.
Thank you. Try to get that extra heal. I've not used one yet, I don't think, but with this captain, if you get a certain amount of damage.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target.
Wouldn't have stopped. That's not what I would have done, Montana.
Requesting support.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Yeah, but now he's just, he's dead, because, like, he can't do anything about anything that's firing at
him. We've destroyed an enemy battleship.
Now he's got to turn back out.
Victory is in sight.
My team is now dying. That's not good. Where are you? So our DD died. That's handy. Yeah, it's bad, isn't it?
Enemy destroyer foundered.
He'll be raging. That guy will be raging. Make no mistake about it.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Our victory is in sight.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Awaiting instructions.
We get 2 DDs here. Should stay hidden, son. Three kills, 162k, standard. Standard. The guy with the DD would have been raging. Hey, Cookie. What am I going to get with all them doubloons, with 325 doubloons? Hold me back. Eh, how's patch weekend so far? Eh, I've had one win. As I say, Cookie, you know, I can do 300k and have a loss because the rest of the team don't know how to play. So it doesn't matter how I approach it. These guys have to know how to play the game.
Action stations.
Engine boost activated.
Awaiting instructions.
I have learned through the years that just I'm playing Diablo 4 after this, but thank you very much though. Appreciate it. 35 months, boys. If you've got any hypes, you know what to do. Chuck them up for Wellblade, will you? I went on earlier on today and I got to like level 32, 33 with my rogue, and I managed to get like all of the sort of legendary stuff from the dungeons that I needed for that particular build, so I'm getting there. Thanks, boys.
Enemy force detected.
Chuck this up just in case.
Engine boost deactivated.
I think all the builds have changed now though. So what we think was OP back then is not really OP now.
Returning to ship.
Yeah, we've got the boost from the first character. You mean the renown? Yes.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Enemy destroyer sighted.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Engine boost activated.
Take care, Hud. Have a good day. Or a good night, should I say.
Our team has taken the lead.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Enemy cruiser foundered.
Well, he can't shoot me.
Enemy cruiser detected.
He could. Well, that's that then. That was quite a quick match. These are the new Diablo 4 graphics, Wildblade. That's my my Barbarian Iron Brew tank build, just so you know. I I seen there's something about the Beastie Boys the other day there, and they don't look like they do in their videos anymore. They do not. Yeah, they're definitely getting old. Aren't we all? Aren't we all?
Battle starts.
Well, I'm not getting older, dude. I'm just getting better. I quite like where I'm at just now because I'm at that age where I don't give a fuck. So I just say whatever I like. And I don't really care what other people think.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
I've still got 5 years, 6 years until then.
Enemy battleship detected.
Thank you very much, John. Appreciate it. Sweet. Imagine protecting them like that. Awesome sauce. You're only as old as the woman you feel. If she's 60, we're all fucked.
Detected.
I don't think this guy is very good. I don't think you'll be winning many clan battles, mate. Arsonist already?
Requesting assistance.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Oh, you poor deluded fool.
Solved, sir.
Oh, we got Witherer already.
Returning to ship.
We've sunk an enemy destroyer.
I think this whole Titan team is pissed off because I've basically killed every one of them, but that's not my fault. Not my fault. No, no, no. Them putting themselves into stupid positions, that's what's killed them. So it's their fault. I only pull the trigger. Who put that one in? Did I put that one in? Because it doesn't work for them. It works for eBay. Hey, Fuzzy. Falchu. Please ask them if there's any jobs going in your workplace so I can come to work and punch fuck out you every day. Thank you. I would like this to happen. Can you make that so? Oh look, there's a Richelieu, and he's got the cheek to call himself Kraken. I'll be the judge of that. Ah, Kraken. Do you remember that? Remember when you stole that Kraken off me? Remember that? Somebody load up the clip. I know the clip's there. Say no to your Kraken. That's a negative to your Kraken. Oh, it's a day that will live on in infamy. It looks like a deep fake. You look like a deep fake.
Provide anti-aircraft fire support.
Enemy cruiser sunk.
People do that all the time, not just so I kind of get Krakens. I swear to God, is that you, Falchu, that did that?
Well done, Commander.
Our victory is in sight.
Yeah, is that not Falchu in Swahili?
Spotter returning to ship.
Our victory is in sight.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
There's your Kraken. Two on the base. Caught 200k. 5 kills with Wither Up. Arsonist in high caliber. There we go. What am I looking for? Featured. How many of these wee Spanish tokens have we got? 400. We can get that one now. We need 370 for the Celestial Dragon, and then for the tier, fuck. How many Spanish ships have we got? One, two, three, four, five, six Spanish ships. It's not a bad wee collection, to be honest with you. I do have one Spanish tier 10, thanks Falchu. I tell you one thing, come the end of the year, it's going to be, if they do snowflakes at the end of the year, that's a lot. Have you got the new Spanish ship yet, the Tier 10? Don't lie, it means they know. Thank you, eh? Oh, well, Falchu didn't have to, you know, send us that ship. Well, we're even Stevens. Forget this one, because that was yesterday. As you can tell, look at the time that it was played at, 17 minutes past 4. So, we're even Stevens, 3 wins, 3 defeats. So, we're starting for nothing again. Do you know what? They really should see this having to play a fucking co-op match in every single ship in order to get the snowflakes. You should just go collect all. You should be able to just click a button, collect all. I'm not interested in having to play every single ship in order to get the snowflake. Not interested in the slightest. But I mean, that's a lot of tier 10s, dude, to play through. Do you know what I mean? And there's going to be even more come the end of the year. Yeah, they'll put the snowflakes in behind something to do with the dockyard. Unlock your snowflakes by completing the dockyard and get a mediocre ship, but all your snowflake boxes at once. That's what it's going to be. Yeah. One and earn a minimum of 1500 base XP. Dude, have you seen some of these players? They can't even get fucking 100 base XP, let alone 1500. Like, I'm not being what I've been asked or anything like that, but a lot of them are shit. But they've perpetuated in their own mind that they're really good. They're not. I mean, the amount of players, we've seen one the other day there with an account for 2012 and he's never had a cracking. Crossing the T, no, you're an idiot who's broadside there. Yep.
General quarters.
100%. That's why you should be playing co-op. Hey, Whippy. Might as well get it now before Diablo starts. Because it is starting. At some point. When I get completely fucked off with this, then we'll play it. I say we, I'm going to play it. You're going to watch. I was going to say the same thing. Won't be long.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Can we get some spotting, boys? I mean, I can turn that off. Was that in the patch?
Concentrate fire on the designated target. Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Hey, can I get some fucking files on this guy? Oh, the rest of my team's away. I didn't even notice.
Problem solved, sir.
The two CVs war games give you are basically shit. Who would have thought war gaming will give you something that's crap?
Destroyed.
Yeah, it was too many ships. We are dead, boys, because my whole team evaporated from this side. Apart from the lonely Neptune, everybody else fucked off. What, you played CV? What's up? Is that what you're telling us? Shush, Heisenberg, I'm trying to fucking wind them up. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, let's see if I get abandoned again. You do care, Whipsaw. You love it. You love this game. Do I want to be on a flank with four destroyers in the game? No. So I will sit in the middle. Naked. I mean, I know camouflages don't matter, but you know, put something on your fucking shirt. They give you them for free. Just put them on. It'll make you feel better. But then what would they have to worry about? Come on, Chew Donkey. You need something that you can complain about. Hundred percent. It's wargaming. I'll always find something to fucking moan about, really. Disappointing. Mate, I get it. There's people out there that actually like playing CVs and like to play, you know, submarines. I get it. But, you know, it's just not my cup of tea.
Target.
Team has taken the lead.
Only 46k out of 3 fucking citadels. Look at cheeky boys here all pushing round, they wonder because those guys are shit. Too angled. I mean, if he went, like, broadside, but I don't see why he would.
Torpedoes to port.
Hey Gusto, how you doing, man? You good? Really, is that it?
The enemy is about to win.
My weapon. It's not good, boys. I think we're 50-50 still. No, we're not. God. How's the family, Gusto? Everything good? Well, I thought that I would stream this before Diablo. Smallest one needs to bulk up a bit. Well, you know how I am. Mom's okay. I've not told her about the job situation yet. Because I don't want to put her under any more stress than what she already is, so yeah, we'll see. The oldest is going to first grade. Well, you never know, mate. If Whipping has his way and I go work over in the States with him, Minnesota's not that far away from Colorado. The Scotsman might drop by.
General quarters.
That's what I'm saying. Just we'll just drive. I'd rather drive than fly. No, I'd rather drive. It's not my truck. it's not going to be my truck. Yeah, I know, but that at least I can say that I've been to those states. Do you get what I mean? Like, there's no point in me trying to go and work and live in America and not experience different states just because, you know, people from other states have got a bad rap about it. I'm better off going, do you know what, you were right, it's shit. But I'd rather make that on my own.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
I'd rather make that my own decision, do you know what I mean? You're from Iowa, Chew Donkey. You actually live in Iowa. But that's what I'm saying is that, you know, I'd like to go and visit these places on my own. And, you know, make up my mind about them on my own. I think that's failed, do you know? Right, I'm starting to feel there's a little bit too many ships here. Where is it?
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target.
I Fuck off. So I've got all the torpedoes to starboard. And that doesn't reach.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes direct front. Problem solved, sir.
Get no one. No one is on this side. I can do. Look, they're all sitting across there fucking holding hands. Look at them doing absolutely fuck all.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Gusto, thank you very much, mate. I don't know how many months that is. Oh, it's fucking ITA. ITA 73, that's because I've got 73 fucking clans of shit. Right, I'll just sail broadside to everything. Needless to say, this won't be a win. I mean, that's 112k, tank 2.4 million. Meanwhile, over here... ...27 months, mate. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Boys, if you've got any hypes, you know what to do. Shove them up. Not up your ass, just shove them up on the screen. Right, law of averages says he's going to land some of these. He is going to land them now. That's nice.
The enemy is about to win.
Nice. Only took him, what was that, 47,000 torps? The good thing is that if I did move to the States, then I'd still have an account. Because I've got my NA account.
The enemy is about to
There's a hockey game called Tape to Tape out there with a Scottish family at the centre of it. Alright. I've heard of Youngblood and I've heard of the one with Paul Newman, the McShaggies. Why do you mock us? I didn't make the game. Did you do anything to stop it? I mean, it's not often that you see it. Angus, Rory and Clementine. Right. I mean, I've heard many Scottish names. Clementine is not one of them. Like this ship, it still looks like coming. You like the bomb? Well, bang goes our CD. Probably more manly. Probably more. Loch Clementine. Nah. What will we play, boys? You should know. Hold on, I better do Stream Raiders. Oh no, I better not. Of course it finds a game straight away. 2-0 with the good guys, nice man.
Thank you.
Very well played, see you soon, man. I may regret this decision. Are they all going the same way? Does nobody care about flanks anymore now? Just the one flank? Thing is, Gusto, I'm playing it for people who like to come into the stream and watch it. Whether that's for depressing reasons or not, but there's a lot of people that like to watch World of Warships, or they like for you know, just in general, like they just generally like to watch my pain.
Problem solved, sir.
I think more than likely it's to do with my pain rather than anything else.
Problem solved, sir.
Well, we're going to have to go the long way.
Torpedoes astern. Torpedoes astern. Torpedoes astern.
If we'd carried on that way, we would have just ended up fucking getting torped to shit.
Our team has taken the lead.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Problem solved, sir.
Enemy
Torpedoes astern. Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes astern. Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes astern. Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes astern.
Loving life.
Torpedoes to port.
Loving it. Loving it. Fuck it. That's game. Meanwhile, out here.
Emotional damage!
Right, what do you want to do? Do you want me to continue playing this or put on Diablo 4?
Get back!
This ain't getting any better. Right, we get one vote for ships. One on the fence, one for Diablo 4. Or I'll buy you the hockey title.
I need support.
Suit you, sir.
Suit you, sir.
Oh, suit oh. You, sir.
Were you out with a lady last night, sir?
Oh, did she want it, sir?
Did she, sir?
Did she?
Did she want it, sir?
Oh, suit you, sir.
Suit you, sir.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target.
That's it. H-E. You know, H-E. Not AP. I mean, fuck AP. Why would you use that?
Our team has taken the lead.
Yeah, I watched that Atomic. Is that Atomic City? The one with Tom Hanks and all that? Yeah, it's very strange. I don't mind if the film's straightforward, do you know what I mean? But that one with Tom Hanks is just... I just didn't get it. I didn't get it. Have a weekend ahead of time, dude. At this particular moment in time, I have nothing but time. Oh, ahead of time. A wee ahead of time. Okay. Yes, I'm fully aware. empty your slinger. Are these well-known phrases in America, Whoopin? Is this something that I'm going to have to, figure out? Just the one. By the way, Whoopin, you need to send me the area that you actually live in, because there's loads of places in Colorado on YouTube that say, do not move here. Because Whoopin loves it. That's bad. Oh, are you in the kind of Bel Air version of Colorado? Fort Collins, let's have a look. I mean, it looks all right. Looks quite nice. Why is there a bear sitting down? Why is there a bear? Why is that? You probably just date a 3-year-old. It's America, why hasn't it been shot? Short answer. Bears don't go to school. There we are, I said it. What are you going to do about it?
Battle starts.
Stare in the theatres. If a man turns up with multicoloured hair, run. I'm just going to go to the cinema. Never comes home. Wow.
Yes.
My wife and I lived in that town for 4.5 years. What, in Colorado? Is it Colorado? Well, she got her PhD. I bet you're glad you never went to go and see The Dark Knight. She's getting, man, it sounds as if she's getting more degrees than a cooking cooker.
Get back. Enemy destroyer detected. Enemy battleship sighted. Enemy cruiser detected.
You've never seen The Dark Knight. Have we really lost a fucking DD already? We've literally just lost another fucking destroyer. Well, our first destroyer. Yeah, I'm heading the other way, dude. Don't worry.
Airborne! Get back! Airborne! Get back!
Torpedoes to starboard!
Yeah, you can't live your life because of that, though. Do you know what I mean? I mean, if that was the case, you'd never wear a trench coat again. How's your accountant getting on with that anyway, Rupert? He basically said, nah, don't bother. Michael Keaton's back playing Batman, is he not? In some version.
sighted.
No, I love a good movie. Love a good movie.
Starboard. Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard.
Awaiting instructions.
Yeah, Caddyshack's amazing. Love Caddyshack.
Torpedoes, dead ahead. Torpedoes, direct front. Torpedoes, direct front. Torpedoes, dead ahead. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes, direct front.
Enemy submarine.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes, direct front.
Awaiting instructions. Enemy destroyer detected.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Enemy battleship detected.
Airborne. Problem solved, sir.
Hey, Argon.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Fighter airborne.
All stations, concentrate fire on the target.
Awaiting instructions.
The ship is on fire.
Enemy severely damaged. Target penetrated.
We've destroyed an enemy battleship.
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes dead ahead. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to port. Problem solved, sir.
Target penetrated.
The ship is on fire. Torpedoes to port.
Conqueror's got a massive citadel, dude. I know, but he must have been healing it at the same time. Dude, they would have taken him out if it wasn't for the factors that I got, you know, torped off of the submarine that I couldn't see.
Thank you.
Yeah, like herpes. Herpes is fun, isn't it? Isn't that right, children? Meanwhile, in submarine land,
all stations, concentrate fire on the target.
Our submarine couldn't hit a fucking barn door with a banjo. Shinna, could you go and take a fucking cat? How about you go and do that? Honestly, it's fucking painful. You've got to remind them, like, guys, there is a reason why you're here, and it's to take these caps. Just so you know. No, you don't go towards him because why don't you think you haven't got any torps ready? And now he's been spotted by the submarine and Shimmer's dead. Yeah, I would go, dude. I would move.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Is this guy, he's going to run out of air and he's still not fucking torp, this guy?
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Hate the cap. But it doesn't matter, we've lost. Doesn't matter. We've lost. Anyway. Do you know, one of these days, right, there's somebody that comes up every single time and she's painting her tits on Twitch. One of these days we're going to raid her. One of these days. One of these days. Right. You want me to raid the titty painter or not? Okay. We're doing it. We're fucking doing it, boys. Right, boys. Thank you very much. Appreciate you. Young teenage boys, enjoy. All right. I shall catch you on the flip side. All right. I'll see you for Diablo when I come back on again. All right. Take care. Have a good one. And I'll catch you soon. Take care. Bye-bye. Or ready up and raid. Sorry, I'm watching it. It's educational. You learn how to draw. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh